Another inning in for Hollywood. Dan, you brought the Rams back to Los Angeles. You built the world's greatest stadium. You brought together the greatest players and coaches. And now you've won Super Bowl 56. Congratulations. The Vince Lombardi Trophy is staying in Rams' house.
Well, it's amazing, and just really proud of this group. And I've been Sean and Les and Kevin and Tony and all the guys, so happy for them. And then we talk about these players, Matthew, Andrew, Vaughn. I mean, they're unbelievable, and they just hung in there. It was a tough game, and just so proud of them executing at the end like they did. And so, as far as building this stadium, I think it turned out all right.
I think it's a great place in the Super Bowl, and we will never forget its first one. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mike. And thanks to the great fans of Los Angeles, their first Super Bowl trophy in Rams' house.
Hand that over to your coach.
Outstanding. I mean, you talk about a resilient team, coaches, players. I'm so proud of this group, just proud to be associated with it. We talk about competitive greatness all the time, Mike, being your best when your best is required. For the offense to be able to find a way, and then Aaron to be able to finish it off. It's poetic, man.
Odell Beckham Jr. gets hurt. They're doing a good job taking away Cooper Kupp. Stafford leads a 15-play drive. Tell me about that drive and Kupp and Stafford all year when it mattered the most.
Yeah. Those guys just did a great job. They took over that game. Our offensive line did a great job protecting. You knew that we were pretty much throwing it. That second down and two run where Cam Akers got his first down to get to the 8-yard line was big, but so many contributions. It's about the team. I'm so happy for these players. World champs, baby!
Sean McVay, coach of the Super Bowl champions. Now time for the Super Bowl MVP, Cooper Kupp.
You're late, guys.
The MVP of the Super Bowl. Wow.
8 catches, 2 touchdowns. Tell me about the last drive, how you and Matthew connected so well, when it mattered the most.
It just comes down to this team, the way we prepared, the way we loved on each other, trusted each other. I don't feel deserving of this. My God is just so good. I'm just so thankful for the guys I get to be around, for the coaches, for my family. I don't know what to say.
Here's Ernie from Eastern Washington to Super Bowl MVP. Think all the people along the way. How's it feel right now, man?
I just don't have words. I'm just so thankful for everyone that's been in my life, that's encouraged me, has pushed me, has been there for me every step of the way. These three right in front of me right here, my support system, these guys are standing out here. They challenged me, they pushed me. They make so much fun of coming to work every day. I'm just so thankful.
Congratulations, Cooper.
Thank you so much.
Matthew Stafford, Aaron Donald, Andrew Whitworth, and Matthew's got his kids up here. Congratulations to the Super Bowl champion, Los Angeles Rams.